Wanted to give you a heads up if you are at the coast. There is a coastal flood warning that has been issued for the high tide that happens at 2:30 this afternoon. At 2:13 this morning, there was a high tide where there was some splash over and minor flooding, and we're expecting that again at 2:30 this afternoon. So splash over, minor flooding in some of the usual spots, all a possibility, especially as these winds continue to crank there at the coast.